Welcome there, guys. What's up? This is Beast from AGV. This is Terraria, or as I like to call it, the T word. Oops, I thought that was my axe. That was actually a mining pick. I believe that's my guide right there, and he'll tell me all sorts of diddly dad dudes about this game. But, oh yeah. Hello. They say there's a person who tells you how to survive in this land. Oh wait, that's me. That's nice. You can use your pickaxe, dig through dirt, and chop down trees. Okay, that's basic. Survive tree world. Oh yeah, I basically know this stuff. So I'm gonna face this way. I'm gonna get this, and then this. I'll put some acorns up in her. Let's go find a location. Like, I'm a dig. Am I allowed to? I see trees. Ooh! Mario! Alright, I'm gonna continue getting more wood. Oh, what's that down there? Oh, that appears to be a rabbit. It's always awesome adventuring in new games. But let's start digging to build my new house. So, oh, I heard those are bad guys. Ah! I just killed a rabbit by hitting a slime into it, and very interesting. I'm liking this. I'm liking this a lot, actually. So, I'm digging up the dirt here. Okay. So, I need to build. Hey! Ah! Yeah, get some. Alright, there we go. I probably have to be closer at it, I assume. Alright. It's a little different. Just trying to get used to it. I'm gonna block myself in, actually. As of right now. Whoa, whole family of bunnies. Oh, I guess that's a bunny den. So putting the roof on this biznitch, this biatch, and get ready. Alright, so now I'm gonna hit that and build a crafting workbench. So I just built that, I'm gonna escape out of here. I'm gonna place that right there. Well, I need to get some more wood, so let's destroy this wall so I can get out. Alright, there we go. Bunny babies. I'm gonna take out my little short sword here to fend off the slime. Get a head, bitch. Get out of my yard. I ain't playing. You know Randy Johnson? I don't know who that is either. Randy Jackson. You know Samuel L. Jackson? Yeah, I'm in tight with him. You better watch out. He's a Jedi. You ever watch Star Wars? Yeah, I ain't playing. Well, I see the sun slowly moving up. Whoa! That's what I'm talking about, biasnages. So, I've been watching Tobuscus's gameplay walkthroughs. Are this basically gameplay of this, and this game looks amazing from what I saw. I watched the later episodes and I watched like the first couple. Ah, on guard, on guard. Wah. Hey man, you killed my rabbit friends? I don't appreciate it, son. Yeah, mushrooms. Alright, I'm gonna hit that. Throw some mushrooms up in that hole. Throw number 5. Yeah. And I'm full health now. Woo-hoo! I don't know if I should dig through that bunny den. I'm afraid I'll kill it. So I'm just gonna leave it be. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it be as. So, get over here. Create that door. Throw that up in there. Alright, I think that's enough of that. Yeah. Alright, there's my door. Woo! This wall looks awesome already. I'm so good at this stuff. Let's go. Oops. I don't like that being above my house. I'll destroy that in a minute. Those bunnies are going in and out of there like it's their job. Alright, let's see if I can destroy this. How do you pick up things? Well, I'm not gonna bother with it right now. But I would like to learn eventually how to pick up the objects. Yes, yes, CC. I don't know how to become friends with bunnies. I don't even know if you can. Eh, it's worth a try. Oh, I want to go back to my house. Ah, slime! Get out of here! Let's go! Alright. Yeah. 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 Close my door. Close my door. There we go. I'ma hop on this biatchness. Make torches? So I can put them in my house. Do I want a bow? I'm gonna get a table and a chair for now. Because you know, you always have to have a table. Whoa. I can walk through, okay. Oh no! It's backwards! I'm gonna place that there, place those there. And then that's pretty good, if I don't say so myself. Alright, there's my pickets. Alright guys, thanks for viewing the first episode. We got our house complete. Until next time, it's my AGV Beast. Enjoy yourselves. See you later.